Hello. Yeah, can you send out a cab to me?
Of course. Driver should be with you soon.
Thank you.
Where can I take you?
Mission Row.
Sure thing, man. Hey, we're here.
Oh, hello, Dr. Rom. Sorry I'm calling.
Hey, look at this damn fool!
I never knew. I haven't called back because there's nothing.
No problem. No problem.
You're losing that kind of weight just ain't gonna happen for me, okay?
I'm rushing to you, had a little homie run.
rush hour.
How you doing?
Proposition 45.
Right over there, okay? And I'm gonna stay right over here.
You don't look tough, pal.
I don't want any trouble. I'm sorry. The father of my kids. He'll just bring you?
I told him I'd make a movie about his ass and call it Cunts in America. But that will be the post-ironic use of the word cunt, both offensive and at the same time, curiously anodyne. Hey, what the fuck?
I find your t-shirt more than a little offensive. If there's one thing I cannot stand, it's post-ironic hipsters.
If you don't like it, you can go back to Canada, dude! Come on, you want a piece of me, huh? Oh, wait! Oh, fuck! Oh,
run, you little fuck!
Are dead!
still an undiscovered video artist?
Posthumously ironic now!
Oh, he's making such a fuss, these celebs.
Oh, they're not like you or me.
Ah, apart from you, Jock. Would you go and get him one of his favorite pizzas?
No.
Well, then I don't know what to do with him. I mean, he hasn't eaten for a few days.
You've kidnapped a major movie star, okay?
Now, you can either leave him somewhere and hope he's been sufficiently scared shitless to stay quiet, or you can send him on the kind of trip he won't come back from.
Oh, a trip! Such fun!
Oh, dear, what a palaver this is!
Decisions, decisions!
If you could just handle this, Jock.
Al is in the boot of the car. You'd be doing us such a favor.
I'm really not one for goodbyes.
Oh, shit! What are you doing?
What do you think he's doing?
Well, it's a very big decision.